People are freaking out about a trade war with China. But why? Well, the U.S. imports more products from China than any other country in the world, $505 billion worth of goods in 2017, while only sending $130 billion worth of products to China. This creates a gap of $375 billion, a large part of the trade deficit with China. In the time I've been talking, did you notice all the products in the room that are made in China have disappeared? Now, a trade war with China doesn't mean we'd stop importing these Chinese goods, but it does go to show just how much we depend on them. Let's rewind in case you missed it. For example, this TV. The U.S. imports $146 billion worth of electrical machinery and equipment, the most of anything we import from China. This includes remotes, laptops, and cell phones. Also, sneakers. We import $1.4 billion worth a year. And these umbrellas. The U.S. imported $113 million worth in 2017. And China happens to be the world's largest supplier of umbrellas. And the list goes on. One thing we export a lot of is playing cards. But the cardstock we print on is from, you guessed it, China. There's no tariff, but we still spent $120 million importing cardstock last year. So while these products aren't going anywhere, they could have some steep tariffs on them, which means our lives could get a little more expensive.